Stack and Sarah. Nice volley there. Yeah. Nice. What are they coming in at, like, on the radar?
125, I'd say.
Fuck.
These old balls, they're about 120.
Yeah, wet balls. I'll add a bit of water now.
Yeah.
What's the percentage serve that you hit body? Is it backhand body? Forehand?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Because,
get him out wide?
No, because so many people are used to hitting body backhand.
Inside out.
Yeah. But it depends. It just depends what it was like. What I'm feeling as a server, but I think he could do, because most people, like, the way it would be if I should go body backhand would be to go cover the line return.
Oh.
Pull it.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
So, like, it just depends.
Good. Okay, let's mix it up. You can go anywhere you want. So it gets loads of fun. Yeah! Oh. Yeah. Returners in doubles, where do they stand most of the time? Or they try and take it early, are they? A few I formation, yeah. Yeah.
So I'll go back here. So you return.
Yeah. No. Just long. Yeah. There. Nice depth on them. Yep. Nice. Well, left again. Do you ever get anybody that slices returns? No, it's...
Rarely.
You get done.
You
okay. I'm not doing any good on my end of this video. It's a five. Nice volley. Okay. Nice angle. Too slow, man. 35. It's not fun. It's not fun. That is nice.